As Asia's number one mechanical component distributor, SLS also asserts itself as a thought leader in delivering mechanical component and system solutions to create advantage for the success of our customers and partners. A large part of the success is achieved through strong and successful partnerships. Today is the official launch of Enerpac's authorized service center, right beside the Petaling Jaya office. Enerpac, a global leader in hydraulics, has established a solid relationship with SLS. Being the number one Enerpac distributor in Malaysia, SLS is proud to be the only company in the country to be awarded with this certification. Joining us today are Mr. Joseph and Mr. Jason from Enerpac. First of all, why did Enerpac choose SLS as the first authorized service center in Malaysia?
Yeah, in fact, SLS was the first company in Malaysia that sent two representatives for our service training for the authorized service center program, which we launched probably about 2 years ago. So starting from that, they worked with the team, to establish the authorized service center in Malaysia. And the team worked very well, and they established a very good platform. And then I think it was early 2 months ago, we did an audit and they had passing mark, and we found that they actually meet all the requirements for authorized service center.
Why are customers in need of this particular service in the market?
Okay, with the use of high pressure, there's always a risk of the safety and property if the tools are not used correctly. And of course, if they're not handled properly, it might cause result in damages and injuries. Okay. So with a service center, we'll ensure that the tools are properly maintained and serviced regularly. And of course, the service center will ensure that the tools are checked according to the right repair procedures, genuine repair parts are being used. And of course, we have the technicians, and the operator service center trained to view and test the coil and the back procedure. So having a service center to ensure that the customers get a high repair quality. And of course, once we achieve that, we will do a stringent final audit. And once the final audit is completed, we'll certify the service center as authorized service center. I would like to congratulate SLS for achieving the authorized service center.
Thank you so much, Mr. Joseph and Mr. Jason, for spending time with us today. Strong support from qualified engineers at Enerpac, there is no doubt that this service center will add value to end users. At SLS, we are always driven by one single compelling objective, that is, to create advantage for your success.